show.
Yeah, well, leave this then.
What you fools up to?
It's Mr. Black's fault.
His fault, the darky white. Although I don't know why they call him that. Look at him.
Don't you start now.
I'll knock the color clean off you. Come on.
And I'll tell you, you lily livered.
Enough. You two fools look like you've just run off a chain gang.
Yeah, what of it?
What are you doing?
Starving.
They got bounty posters for us all over town.
And we can't go into town to get supplies.
Say, mister, maybe you can do us fools a favor. We ain't bad guys at all. He's okay, even for a darkie.
Shut up, you pasty-faced streak of piss!
Yeah, I had up to here with you.
Enough! Do your goddamn favor, what you want?
Maybe you can go into town and take down them wanted posters of us.
Okay.
Maybe meet us back at the campfire in the woods and tell us how you did.
Maybe bring us a little bite to eat.
Don't push your luck.
Nice fella.
Yeah, you love nice fellas.
Don't you start up again. Just shut up.
You shut up!
You're more of a side mission.
Hey, mister. Will you give me some money?
I can antagonize him.
Sure. Well, thank you. Say, where you from?
Around.
Ain't from right here. Yeah, it was you I'd leave. This town lost its goddamn soul a long time ago. Nothing but nasty, miserable people.
Yeah?
Yeah, ever since them Grays moved here. They're a bunch of no-good white trash. Yeah, they somehow got rich about 50 years ago. They moved here, caused a whole heap of trouble. Yeah, I reckon they was Yankee spies during the war and everything.
That's so?
Yeah, sure.
Fine morning today.
Morning, partner.
If you don't mind, partner, I'd kind of like to be alone.
Why are you eyeballing me?
Ain't as bad as you made out there.
Bad? They worse than worse.
You always was one for gossip. Jethro Minglethorpe. Gossip, gossip, gossip. But as usual, you're spreading lies.
Lies?
Every fool knows the charges were trumped up.
I mean, but the darky killed a white man.
Jimmy Holdacre had a weak heart. He died of a heart attack.
You taking liberties, boy?
Don't you worry, we'll take care of it. Don't you move. You're done.
Well, murder you all. You try me. Get it.
Going this way. Ah, don't let him.
Oh shit, this is where I'm gonna die. Give this for some drug. Gonna die here. Damn.